Okay. All right, these votes were tallied by the trustees, validated by myself and Ray. The total votes cast this morning were 224. By bylaws, we had to have a simple majority, which would have been 113 yeses. We actually had 193 yeses and noes were 31. That's approximately 80%, 86% yes, 14% no. So we'll certify that this has passed the church congregational vote. Okay? Process will be we will be working with Ray and his bylaws committee, we being the vision discernment team, to make sure the appropriate changes are made to the bylaws document. Then there needs to be a week after that document is published to the church to have a church, we could have a church-wide vote on that. We will also have a work session where people could ask questions about the bylaws and the technical parts of that themselves. Then there will be another vote at a call church meeting, and that will be to vote simply on the bylaws change itself, which would enable all of this to kick into place. So thank you very much for your prayers and your time and your energy, so many people in the dialogue. But I will close this meeting with prayer, okay? So let's pray. Dear God, we thank you for the fact that you've let us come together as one body. As Randy said today, it's important that we go forward as one body, but not one body in our own vision and our own capacity, but one body who has discerned the Spirit of God. We want to join you where you would have us go. We want to thank you for the fact that people came together in love here, and people were able to talk and agree or disagree. We were able to leave and still be one body on mission. Help us to go forward from here and celebrate, but more importantly, help us now roll up our sleeves and engage ourselves in doing the work that's necessary to accomplish great things for you in these six areas of ministry. These things we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. I declare the call meeting adjourned.